Hi. Archway from, what date was it?
Last week.
From last week.
Level 1.
Charleston basic. We did some turning Charleston.
Where we present the hand, put our hands on the hip. Back to the hip.
Yeah, we've got a kick and kick, kick and kick.
And when we were ready to finish, we just closed off the space, let go of the hand, and went back into the basic.
Should we do it from anywhere?
Sure.
Cool. So do it one more time from behind.
So you can see our butts. So hand, hip, back to the hip, close it off, boom, let go of the hand, done.
And then number 1.5, we were looking at starting the Charleston swing up. So we started with our quick, quick, slow, just enclosed.
So we did so quick, quick, slow.
And then we did a bit of the follow going in front, kind of like a bust out.
Boom, boom, ba, boom, boom, ba. Looking for that spring in the arm.
Yeah, real important.
Boing. Remember the boing. It's all about the boing.
Boing.
All right, and we did leads in front too.
So follows, you're staying pretty much in the same spot.
Leads, we're going to build up all that spring ourselves. Boing.
And then we tried kind of doing that with a bit of rotation in it. So we started getting this slight swing
out. Quick, slow, quick, quick, slow, quick, quick, slow. Slow. It's a pattern you can do all over the place. Any any kind of shape you want, as long as you keep that stretchy, springy dynamic.
Yeah.
And forget to swallow or breathe.
And then we did the breakaway section in the
front. Oh yeah, that's right.
Release. Quick together. Release. Quick together.
Boing. Release. Boom. Boing. Release.
Yeah, so we're saying don't worry too much about what angle you come out at. We're not trying to do a 360 degree or anything like that. Just wherever you end up, it's cool. Thank you. We'll see you next week.